Hello everyone, this is AK Greatness again, and I'm back with a continuation of Dark Souls Walkthrough. And with that, I'm not going to go into a long explanation, I'm just going to say, again, if you like what you see, PC gaming, 720p, not particularly 60 frames on this game, but all the other games, 60 frames. Again, if you like what you see, like, comment, subscribe, so I can put out more videos like this to help me out. So without further ado, let's continue with Dark Souls. So right now we're gonna go down to what I like to call hell. Now I'm poisoned. Secret room. We're gonna go down to hell. Taurus demon over there. Crap, for demons right there. I remember coming this one in the earlier videos of my walkthrough. Let's see if we can defeat him. Quite easy, actually. We didn't pose a threat at all. Interesting. time that I'm ready to fight these ugly looking things. There's an item now. I'm not gonna fight, I'm not gonna waste my time fighting. I did not know I had to fight him again. So soon, at least. Oh god, he does a lot of damage. Not so much. Fuck, I gotta get the fuck out of here. The Demon Fire Siege. Okay, again, yet again, push again. Is there anything over here that I gotta collect? I remember there was like items. Let's go. Anything over there? Gotta look, cause you never know. None. What is this? Who am I fighting over here? Centipede demon. What? At least I think that's a centipede demon. Yeah, it's a centipede demon. Buddy. Ah, shit, how am I supposed to fight? Okay. fire! Kill this bitch ass. Let me go upstairs. I killed his monkey ass. Boy.